Hey guys, welcome back to Auto Repair Guys. In today's video guys, we're going to discuss a problem if you have a vehicle, a car, and your heater works really good when the car is idling or it just being stationary, not being driven. And once you start driving, your heater starts blowing cooler air. Okay, it doesn't get hot. So we'll explain guys what could be the reason for that. Now, usually, if you have a problem with the heater core or you have a problem with the blend door, okay, the blend door is the one, once you set your heater on high, let's say on hot, you turn it all the way up on red. The blend door, what it does, it regulates hot and cold air. But if the blend door doesn't work, even when you are stationary, not driving, your heater will blow cool air. It will not blow cold air, hot air. Now, if you blow hot air when you're not driving the vehicle and all of a sudden you start driving and the heater starts blowing cooler air, guys, we'll explain what that could be. Now, we'll have more than 200 videos on every car that we get at the shop, guys, so please subscribe to the channel for more videos. The video today will apply to mostly any car. Now, I'll show you, we're going to use just a cheap reader here, which is amazing. Okay, this thing is very good for very minor problems, resetting engine lights, seeing like live data stream. This thing is amazing, and we're going to show you guys how to notice if you have a problem and how to resolve it. Now, so I have the reader here connected. I will go to diagnose, click enter. It's going to take just a couple seconds to detect the protocols. Okay, perfect, we click OK. Next we go to data stream, view all items, and now we're going to be paying attention, okay, to the coolant temperature. Okay, engine coolant temperature 212. You can see it says 212 degrees Fahrenheit. Some cars will have a gauge here that will tell you the temperature so you can keep eye on it, but most of the times that thing is going to stay stationary in the middle. Even if it's like plus minus maybe 20 to 30 degrees Fahrenheit. So you cannot tell for sure if your thermostat is working. If you have a digital gauge like we do, you can see the temperature. It says 213 here, and on the screen here it says 213. So this is amazing. But if you do not have a gauge, you need one of those cheap readers so you can access it. And this one is amazing. Now, if your coolant temperature Fahrenheit, let's say Fahrenheit, it's more than 180 degrees stationary or 90 degrees Celsius, and you get hot air out of the heater, this is great, guys. Okay, this is amazing. However, if you start driving and you notice your temperature dropping less than 180 or less than 80 degrees Celsius, what is happening? It means that you have a bad thermostat, and this bad thermostat is the one causing you not to get hot air through the vents, because what is happening, the coolant is not warm enough to warm up the air that comes out of the heater. So you always have to make sure that you have good thermostat. So in order to do that, you have to drive the car, and when you drive and the car starts blowing cold air, you keep temperature on the engine coolant temperature, okay, keep eye on it. Okay, and if you notice that it's dropping quite a bit, that means that you have a bad thermostat and you need to replace it. After replacement, that should fix the problem. Not all the time, but most of the times that will be the problem. So let's go ahead and see if our temperature is going to drop now when we start driving. So you can see, guys, 167 degrees. Okay, and we were driving the vehicle on the highway, so it drops quite a bit. Okay, so you can see definitely the thermostat is bad, and as a result that's why we're not blowing hot air in this car when we drive. So that will take care of it. New thermostat will take care of that thing. So thank you for watching, guys. Please subscribe to your channel and see you next time.